Yes. With the military capabilities of both NATO and Russia separately on display now, the possibility looms of a catastrophic confrontation. But is it possible they could become partners, working together to end the war in Syria? If you got that, that's a keeper. Did you get that? That's a keeper.